पिथौरागढ़ में एक ये टीचर की तस्वीर हम आपको दिखाएंगे जो स्कूल तक बच्चों को पढ़ाने के लिए जब जाते हैं तो तार का इस्तेमाल करना पड़ रहा है उनको क्योंकि ब्रिज बह गया है.
Well, this is not unique to the area of Uttarakhand, but it's reflective of however much we try, the infrastructure is put every year, the rains come and, well, it's destroyed. And that's why education suffers. But teachers like this inspire all of us.